And that was the very familiar dance called International Cha-Cha-Cha. Our next dance is the most erotic and sensual dance with an Afro-Cuban origin that dates back in the 1890s. This is rumba. Rumba was often suppressed and restricted because it was viewed as dangerous and lewd. Rumba combines a complex footwork with a pronounced movement of the hips. And to show you what rumba is, let us call once again Kenji and Sexy Babe to do the modern ballroom adaptation of this dance, the rumba.
Dime por qué lloras
de felicidad
y por qué te ahogas
por la soledad
y por qué me tomas fuerte así mis manos y tus pensamientos te van llevando
mirando al cielo buscando a un amigo pasado que se marchó sin aviso, se lo llevó el destino. Qué cortas eran las horas cuando él estaba a mi lado y ahora se hace eterna. Ha dormido. No me digas por favor que no vuelvo a verte, pues para mí la vida no es vida si tú no estás junto a mí. Aquellos momentos que tan felices pasamos, en los que tú me decías ya juntos toda la vida.
That was indeed a very graceful and sensuous dance called the rumba. And finally, here's the Brazilian samba. It's usually shown as a festival dance during street parades and celebrations in Brazil. In the US, it is called a carnival dance. The festive style and mood of the dance has kept it alive and popular up to this day. Samba is a fun dance that fits most of today's popular music. And here is our last dance for tonight. Kenji and Sexy Babe once again with the samba.
Dominicana. don't worship gold. She lives the life she loves and loves the life she lives. And give me plenty loving, and it keeps me buzzing on. And I talk about the roots woman, roots woman. She's a roots woman. It's the truth woman, and it turned me on.
Presenting to you the members of Uncle Ben's Music and Dance Studio, Kenji and Sexy Babe. You have just witnessed the instructional dance for ballroom dancing.